the whole little journey and stuff number four. So yeah. So first, let me just show y'all. Just like this before I got my hair curled up or whatever, and like that's like when I had my afro, had the first cut and everything. Then next, when I had two strand hair braids, I had most of. This one I had tried to put that chalk on myself, I had two strands right here. Then right here, basically all I had, it was two strands, same thing. Then right here, this is when I first got my concords or whatever. They were really skinny, and they were like soft. Yeah. This like probably day two. This like probably like a couple days after or something like that, some little stuff like that. Then I got this November 22nd. I got my hair dreaded up on November 22nd to 26th. And then this like next day after that, so I ain't cut everything. This like this December 29th when my hair. I ain't get no witches in December. Then this one I had a witches. And I got a witches on January 25th though, something like that. And then this is right now when I got my witches. Boy, right now. You got some pictures from when I had a witches, but you can't really see my hair. You can see it like sticking out, but you can't really see it like that. There's some pictures. I took this like this February 3rd. I used to have a two strand a lot, probably like a couple times. Got two strand right here, got two strand right there. And then afro. Then I had concords before, but they weren't like dreaded up and then locked up. And right here I just got, and then four, that's two strand still. And then two strand. And then right here this just concords. And then. And these are the braids I had. I got braids a lot. This was July 5th. I had braids in my head. And then, let me see. I had some more braids right there. And then most of these fits I got afro, because most of the time I had afro on my head. Most of the time I had afro on my head. And then there I had some braids right here. I had braids, they got concords, and then. And then I had some right here after I had got a fresh cut. And then that go when I got another fresh cut with another haircut. Yeah, haircut with another fresh cut. And everything. And then I got that's another afro cut. And then I was trying to find the one I had that was a braids cut right there. When I had some braids. And yeah, like this is my second witches right here. Like you can see inside of it right now. Let me show y'all. That's it. So just like I got my second witches on April 7th, 2023, and it's April 8th right now. So yeah, this was really for today's video. Y'all enjoyed the little video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for more videos. Y'all know what's going on. Like and subscribe.